Go.
All right, so today I want to talk a little bit about some new coaching cues we're going to use for a seated row. So in the past 10 years or so, I think we've gone a little bit out of our way to always teach chest out and always down and back with the shoulder blades, which for most general population people will be spot on. When we talk about more of the people who exercise more on a daily basis, and especially with a lot of our baseball guys, we're getting more of the mindset of coaching chest out but ribs down. All right, so if you see, let's do the exaggerated one first. So normally with a good seated row, we're going to say chest out and think down and back with the shoulder blades, which Rob is demonstrating pretty well. So for most people, this will be spot on. Most people are very upper trap dominant, so we want to get a little bit more of the lower traps involved and focus on keeping the shoulder blades together and down. But now we've seen a little bit more gross extension patterns with our clients. So we get a lot of stuff going on that TL junction, which is, we kind of want to mix sooner rather than later. So right now, what I want Rob to do is he's gonna keep the chest up, but keep the rib cage down. So we're not getting too much extension in that lower back, and we're gonna pull. Still think together with the shoulder blade, and even sometimes might even get a little bit of upper trap. So we might even tell him to shrug it just a little bit and pull right to that sternum. So to me, that for a lot of people who are consistent exercises, this might be a better option.